हेलो एवरीवन, आई मिसेस गौतम, इंग्लिश टीचर ऑफ क्लास सिक्स. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम राइटिंग यू शॉर्ट क्वेश्चन आंसर फ्रॉम लेसन नंबर 13. इट्स बिलोंग टू अ पोएम नेम्ड जॉर्ज हु प्लेड विद ए डेंजरस टॉय. सो ओपन योर बुक पेज नंबर 83, देन यू विल फाइंड ऑल दीज क्वेश्चंस. क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, व्हाट डिड जॉर्ज रिसीव. आंसर इज जॉर्ज रिसीव्ड अ बिग बैलून. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, व्हाई वाज ही गिवन द गिफ्ट. आंसर इज ही वाज गिवन द गिफ्ट फॉर बीइंग गुड. आई रिपीट द आंसर अगेन, ही वाज गिवन द गिफ्ट फॉर बीइंग गुड. Now question number 3, what do you think of the immense balloon? Can it be dangerous? Answer is, a big balloon is a wonder. It can be dangerous very rarely. Okay. Now question number 4, how did the explosion take place? Answer is, the explosion took place when the balloon fell into a candle flame. I repeat again the answer. The explosion took place when the balloon fell into a candle flame. Next, how did the family react? Answer is, when the lights went out, all family also out from the house. Question number 6, question number 5th, what was the immediate result? Now, what was the immediate result? Answer is, the lights went out. Now question number 6, how did the family react? Answer is, the family shrieked and yelled. YELLED. Now this is the last but not least question. What was the most tragic thing to happen? Answer is, the whole house crumbled and fell. So sad. The whole house crumbled and fell. So dear students, now note down all these question answers in your notebook and send for correction. Goodbye students.